Since the advent of the COVID-19 pandemic, health authorities the world over have been expressing concern about the level of care being administered to patients with other serious illnesses like cancer, diabetes, hypertension, high blood pressure, to mention a few. Healthcare providers are overwhelmed with the large influx of COVID patients, and St. Lucia is no exception. This has encouraged the Ministry of Health to undertake a comprehensive review of its entire healthcare system with a view to rationalizing its services so that non-COVID patients can still receive adequate care.
We have done an intensive review of every component of our response with the health system, and a number of new recommendations will be indicated to the public very soon in terms of us rationalizing the services that we presently provide, ensuring that they are key services that we continue to provide, because we note the importance of our patients with chronic conditions remaining healthy, getting their clinical support, getting their medication.
Dr. Belmar-George says it's important to strike a balance between healthcare to COVID-19 patients and those with non-communicable diseases. She says it's all about managing the COVID disease so that it does not prevent their patients from getting the care they deserve.
We are, as I indicated, at phase 5, where we're living with COVID. And when we say living with COVID, it doesn't mean we throw our hands up and ignore it. It means you put measures in place to manage while allowing a certain level of normalcy to life. So managing numerous waves in country, and like I said, when we say managing the waves, at a level that allows our healthcare system to safely and efficiently provide care to persons who get sick.
Dr. Belmar-George made the statement during Wednesday's press briefing. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.